night was very rough, sir, the wind like ice did feel. He borrowed me suit of oilskins and taught me trick at the wheel.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
He climbed the lofts of all of him to stow the topsails high. But halfway up he lost his nerve, he had an awful fright.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
One morning on the poop, sir, four 8 mails were struck. He climbed up to the sky's yard and sat down on the truck.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie.
He tried to jump the 5 off it and landed in the ring.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
It's wonderful, a grabster, it grew to all the rest. One grew out of his shoulder, made the other turn into one last.
That's a lie, fire! That's a lie,
that's
a lie.
Look out! That's where the most fire! Ready? Scott, we're ready, sir!
Captain has the helm.
Give
me some speed!
I'll have your guts!
Hope you made your peace with God!
Pull them down to hell, lads!
Thank you. love to hear the way, bully in the eye. Sally is the girl that I splice dearly, bully dancing pole now. Help! Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully in the alley. Help me, Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully dancing pole now. For 7 long years I courted little Sally, bully in the alley. All she did was dilly and dally, bully dancing pole now. Help me, Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully in the alley.
Ready to fire, sir!
This fuckable rare captain! Ready to fire, sir!
Ready to fire, sir!
We're fighting back!
Will he sign on, lads?
Loose and trim too!
With what we have taken, we can improve the ship, Captain!
Where am I?
No, no, we're. Have to divide the potion by the juice.
Huh. Well, that'll do. And how? Why, look! It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet, 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that 'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him. And he'll lead you straight to your prize.
You say the prices Mr. Beckford knows are fair, and with a quality he knows is sound.
Aye, it's hearty molasses and raw cane, that's a given.
It gladdens me to hear your sayings. But despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment.
What can I do for you?
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly court, Ken.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you say, sir.
All up and done, sir, boys. We're going home.
He's dead in me sight!
He's in my sight!
Corner, corner!
clear shot, man.
He's dead in me sight.
Got a clear shot, man.
Two times. You can't escape us.
The look of a man crafting a bold idea. The look I've seen before.
You mark well, Addy. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping. And it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Now, sold sail!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Hold at it. There's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Leave the foot! Crowd on all the sail we have!
Sir.
Blood, son, sir! Looks like loot! Careful, Captain! These waters are closely watched by our enemies!
Making for us, sir! Tata! Royal Navy! Seems to be alone, sir!
We're clear, Captain.
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. Beckford and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked a plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sure. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers to crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This really detaches me from copper. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin will stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Eat her sticks!
Through the foremans! Dark skies and rough seas there!
Fall all! Unfold, mates! Let's move!
More sail! Give me more sail! This gale's got teeth, Captain.
It's a risk to anchor too close. Soldiers roaming the plantation will catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackdaw.
Oh.
Hold up the bastard! Help!
What's happened here? Why such disarray?
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty?
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double for what this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed. By the pilots, in my eyes on me, though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though. Not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're pissed drunk and barely able to stand? I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh? Is there no one sober here?
Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
We're not done here, Smith. We'll guard later.
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
If not, it's all got to be moved, lad. The junction. Use your knees, lad. I'll not have you throw your back.
What in heaven's sake? What? What?
Hey, search it out!
No more complaints.
Stop there, you!
Shouldn't be here, mate!
You! Interloper!